Suzanne takes you down to a place by the river. You can hear the boats go by. You can spend the night forever. And you know that she's half crazy, and that's why you want to be there. And she feeds you tea and oranges that came all the way from China. And just when you want to tell her that you have no love to give her, she gets you on her wavelength and lets the river answer that you've always been a lover. And you want to travel with her, and you want to travel blind, and you think you'll maybe trust her, 'cause you've touched her perfect body with your mind. And Jesus was a sailor when he walked upon the water, and he spent a long time watching from a lonely wooden tower. And when he knew for certain only drowning men could see him, he said all men shall be sailors until the sea shall free them. But he himself was broken long before the sky would open. Forsaken, almost human, he sank beneath your wisdom like a stone.